What do you think about our place?
It's great. It's very beautiful.
Okay, we're about to.
Baik, selamat siang pemirsa. Saya akan mewawancarai perwakilan dari Guinness World Record, Mr. Alex. Okay, how are you, Mr. Alex?
Good, thank you. Thank you. Okay.
It's a pleasure to have you here. So, what do you think about our place?
Well, first of all, it's a pleasure to be here, and thank you very much for Mr. Benny Mamoto for inviting me here on behalf of Guinness World Records. And it's my first time in Indonesia, and so far from London, so it's a great experience for me.
So, what do you think about culture, our culture, especially our music?
Well, it's very interesting for me because it's very different from my culture, and I'm always enjoy experiencing new cultures and meeting new people, and this first visit to Indonesia is very, very nice. I'm really enjoying every minute of it.
So what do you expect from us as we stay here? What do you want us to do for our culture?
Well, I think you seem to be doing as much as possible already. You're promoting your roots, your old traditions, etc., which is really, really nice to see, especially in the modern age with globalization and everything. So I'm really happy that places like Minahasa and Indonesia, they still go and promote this your culture around the world, which is really good.
Okay, thank you very much, Mr. Alex. It's a pleasure to have you here.
Dan
pemirsa, selanjutnya kita akan wawancari salah satu panitia dari terselenggaranya upacara adat Pina Wetengan ini. Halo Pak Dwi.
Halo, selamat.
Selamat siang Pak Edi.
Selamat siang.
Bisa Bapak ceritakan bagaimana persiapan-persiapan dilakukan sampai terselenggaranya upacara adat ini, Pak?
Tentunya persiapan ini memang dipersiapkan sejak tampilnya musik bia dalam acara Natal Nasional pada Desember yang lalu. Dengan kebanggaan tersebut, akhirnya kami dengan berbangga menyiapkan kader-kader baru untuk membangun kembali musik bia yang ada di Sulawesi Utara ini. Maka untuk pada hari ini juga kami dapat memecahkan dengan bangga sebagai rekor dunia dan sebagai musik yang langka di dunia. Tentunya saya juga turut bergembira atas nama seluruh rakyat Sulawesi Utara dengan pemecahan rekor ini. Semoga nantinya akan dipecahkan rekor-rekor lainnya. Terima kasih.
Ya, itulah wawancara kami, dan kembali ke studio.
TVRI.
Pada kesempatan ini selesai acara di Batu Bina Wetengan, kami panitia mengundang Bapak di belakang melaksanakan upacara adat di Batu Tumut. Kita bersama-sama berkumpul di sekitar